Thank you all for having me here today. My name is Jerry Ross. Today I would like to introduce myself to you. We have worked together for many years, but what do you really know about me? So today I would like to tell you some facts about me and my life. I'm originally from Flint, Michigan. I lived in Michigan for 6 years. I went to elementary school there, I progressed from there, and I moved to different counties in Michigan. I love the snow. I had a very good time in the snow. My father used to take me out and go snowboarding, snow skiing, and did various things in the snow. During that time, my mother had a bad feeling about the state of Michigan, and specifically the town we lived in. There were a lot of gangs that were moving into the area, not specifically in the area that I lived in, but in the surrounding area. So she felt uncomfortable about that. So with her feeling uncomfortable about it, she decided that she wanted to move to Atlanta, Georgia. I moved to Atlanta, Georgia when I was about 10 to 11 years old. I went to middle school there and graduated high school from a school called Alexander High School. The rest of my life, I lived in Atlanta. I moved to Gwinnett County, which is about 40 minutes north of Atlanta. Started a job at a company called Fisher Scientific. I stayed there for 14 years. I started off working on a receiving dock. Moved to the shipping dock. From there, I moved to be the receiving supervisor. After several years of being a supervisor, I moved into being an IT specialist, working in the computer room. Thoroughly enjoyed that job. After several years of doing that, I was married, I have two children. We decided to move to Nashville. Nashville's been a very good place to me so far. When I moved here, I got a job in law enforcement. Started working in law enforcement at Dayton County Sheriff's Office. I started as a corrections officer. From there, I moved to be a SWAT officer, which is a special response team member. That job entails when something goes bad inside the jails or someone's doing things they get out of control, they call us in to take care of the situation and bring peace back to the situation. After that, I moved into being a warrant officer, serving civil warrants. Stayed there for 4 years. From that transition, I moved here to Holliston, where we are now. I started out working in the International Shipping Department as a senior tier handler. Stayed there for 5 years, 6 years in international. Now I've transferred over to the domestic department, where we are now, sitting and working with you ladies. And I want to recap what I just told you about. My recap is, I lived in Flint, Michigan, born in Michigan.